around the country. You know, President Trump, last night after the game, he tweeted congratulations to the Philadelphia Eagles on a great Super Bowl victory. I know you've been asked this. Do you intend to go to the White House for a celebration?
No, I personally do not anticipate intending that.
What message would you like to send to the president?
I don't have a message for the president. My message has been clear all year. I'm about, you know, creating positive change in the communities that I come from, whether it be Philadelphia, New Jersey, Ohio, Louisiana, or this entire country. I want to see changes in our criminal justice system. I want to see us push for economical and educational advancement in communities of color and low-income communities. And I want to see our relationships between our communities and our law enforcement be advanced. And that's what myself and my peers have been pushing for the last 2 years, and that's what I'll continue to do.
Malcolm Jenkins, thank you for the work that you do for this country. Congratulations on this game. It was incredible. It was just incredible to watch.
Don't forget to click subscribe. It's almost as satisfying as skip ad.